Today we are going to see about myocardial infarction. Myocardial infarction occurs when the flow of blood to the heart is blocked. The blockage is most often a buildup of fat, cholesterol and other substances which forms a plaque in the arteries that feed the heart. Coronary arteries. Sometimes the plaque can rupture and form a clot that blocks the blood flow. The interrupted blood flow can damage or destroy the part of the heart muscle. A heart attack, also called as myocardial infarction, can be fatal, but treatment has improved dramatically over the years. Symptoms of heart attack or myocardial infarction. Common heart attack signs and symptoms include pressure, tightness, pain or a squeezing or aching sensation in your chest or arms that may spread to your neck, jaw or back, nausea, indigestion, heartburns and abdominal pain, shortness of breath, cold sweat, fatigue, lightheadedness or sudden dizziness. Myocardial infarction symptoms vary. Not all people who have heart attacks have the same symptoms or have the same severity of symptoms. Some people have mild pain, others have more severe pain. Some people have no symptoms. For others, the first sign may be sudden cardiac arrest. However, the more signs and symptoms you have, the greater the chance you are having a heart attack. Some heart attacks strike suddenly, but many people have warning signs and symptoms past daily, days or weeks in advance. The earliest warning sign might be recurrent chest pain or pressure that triggered by activity and relieved by rest. Angina is caused by temporary disease in the blood flow of the heart. When to see a doctor? Act immediately. Some people wait too long because they don't recognize the important signs and symptoms. Take these steps. Call for emergency medical help. If you suspect you are having a heart attack, don't hesitate. Immediately call 911 or your local emergency number. If you don't have access to emergency medical service, have someone drive you to the nearest hospital. Drive yourself only if there is no other options, because your condition can worsen. Driving yourself puts you and others at risk. Take nitroglycerin if prescribed to you by your doctor. Take it as instructed while awaiting emergency help. Take aspirin if recommended. Taking aspirin during a heart attack could reduce the heart damage by helping to keep your blood from clotting. Aspirin can interact with other medication. However, so don't take an aspirin unless your doctor or emergency medical personnel recommend it. Don't delay calling 911 to take an aspirin. Call for emergency help first. What to do if you see someone who might have having a heart attack? If you see someone who is unconscious and you are bleeding heart attack, first call emergency medical help. Then check if the person is breathing and has a pulse. If the person isn't breathing or you don't find a pulse, only then should you begin CPR. Push hard and fast on the person's chest a fairly rapid rhythm, about 100 to 120 compressions a minute. If you haven't been trained in CPR, doctors recommended performing only chest compression. If you have been trained in CPR, you can go on and opening the airway and rescue breathing. Causes. A heart attack occurs when one or more of your coronary arteries becomes blocked. Over that time, buildup of fat deposits, including cholesterol, from substances called plaques, which can narrow the arteries, atherosclerosis. This condition, called coronary artery disease, causes most heart attacks. During a heart attack, a plaque can rupture and spill cholesterol and other substances into the bloodstream. A blood clot from at the sites of the rupture. If the clot is large, it can block blood flow through the coronary artery, starving the heart of oxygen and nutrients. You might have a complete or partial blockage of the coronary artery. A complete blockage means you had an ST elevation myocardial infarction, STEMI. A partial block means you have non-ST elevated myocardial infarction, NSTEMI. Diagnosis and treatment might be different depending on which type you have. Another cause of heart attack is a spasm of coronary artery that shuts down blood flow to part of the heart muscle. Using tobacco and illicit drugs such as cocaine can cause a life-threatening threat against these spasms. Infection with COVID-19 also may damage your heart in ways that result in a heart attack.